I was just honestly just looking to get out of my retail job, and I was going to originally look into the electrical program that they have, but I saw that they had recently added the CPT program, and I checked out the video and it really just sparked my interest.
The CPT, that's a certified production technician, that's going to give you an entry level certification. That's what companies like Samsung, Applied Materials, we've got Athena Manufacturing, we work real close with, that they need people in, they're on the factory floor to be able to work on the machinery. So they call it machine operator. And then there's maintenance personnel. There's a big demand for that. And there's also a demand for people that can crunch numbers and pay attention to the statistics of what's going on in a factory. So that's what I'm preparing students to potentially choose a position into those different openings that are available.
The program was selected and enhanced a little bit based on the entry-level skill needs that are required by companies in our region that are currently hiring, such as Applied Materials, NXP, Samsung, and those are the companies that pretty much put together what the curriculum would be. And then what we did, Workforce Solutions hosted a series of roundtables. The first one was for the employers to determine the entry-level hiring needs that they had. There was another roundtable with the training providers. And so we had ACC come, we had Skillpoint Alliance, TSTC, which is Texas State Technical College, and Google Industries all thought that they could help with getting these skills taught to the future candidates of these employers. We had another roundtable with the staffing agencies that work with these companies and worked out a very nice process of recruiting, staffing, and placement of these candidates.
It was about 2 weeks before we were going to launch the program, COVID hit, and we just had to go into this like lockdown. And really, it's had, you know, definitely been a challenge to adapt to it. Kind of had to do it on the fly. We started the course, just kind of turned it into a virtual course and started learning that there's some difficulty in squeezing what was a hands-on learning in a laboratory setting to just meeting people in their living rooms. It's a little different. So we are building up kind of a kit here of virtual tools, simulations of real world tools that really almost can replace the real world interaction there. So we're going to learn some of the critical skills that somebody that's completely new to these things, you would have to have, you know, a $50,000 piece of equipment for potentially, but now we can just virtualize it and I can train you that way.
I was a little uneasy about being on video just because I'm not used to it, but I got used to it very fast. They are very willing to help work with you. Also to like get to your classes, or if you need help, they'll lend a computer. They want to help you in every way they can and get you the certification. And everybody in the program are very kind, and they want to make sure you've got what you need.
I'd say it has a huge benefit for people that have trouble with transportation, whether it's just financial issues or whatever. That's who we target with SkillPoint, is trying to get people these skills to get into the workforce that may not have the resources available to go to a class and spend 6 to 8 hours a day.
As the economy starts to open up and people are either deciding to change industries because they were affected by COVID potentially, they want to learn a new skill. We've had a whole class, I know it doesn't seem that way, we had a whole class of high school graduates that may or may not be going to college that want to launch a career so they could get these skills and get into this industry as well.
You know, if you find yourself out of work because COVID-19 has just shut down business, manufacturing is still up and running. This is a critical part of the economy. So when we talk about going to a safe workplace that's going to be reliable and open and it pays really well, that could be a really good option. In 6 weeks, it's kind of a boot camp, and we can get you from totally green to being a good entry-level candidate for jobs that have really good room for growth and advancement in these companies